my native. Let's get started.
Hello friends, we are in my native Theni. Yes, it's 25th December. We started the day with cleaning the car and we thought of having some workout in the morning. It's 6 o'clock in the morning. Me, my husband, along with two of my cousins, we went on a jog. It was such a wonderful day. In today's video, I'm going to share you guys two of the places which I have visited today. One is the hill where we trekked and another one is a dam. In this video, you will be seeing which place I went on trekking and which dam I have visited. We are heading towards bypass of Theni. We are going to jog for some time and we are going to do trekking on a very small hill nearby. Such a beautiful, pleasant morning, and the place is very beautiful. My kids are taken care by my mom and they are still sleeping. We will be reaching home by the time they wake up. This is my native Theni. You could see a lot of people doing activities in the morning. We also jogged for some time and it was very nice. My native Theni is a hill-locked town surrounded by a lot of hills. The place is also known as Earth's Hidden Paradise. Sounds so good. This is the small hill I was talking about. We have decided to trekking over this small hill and there is a temple on top of it. It is in walkable distance from Theni bus stand. We are heading towards this way to get down to the hill. Here we are. This is the path to get on to the top of the hill. It was a super exercise in the morning. We burned a good amount of calories that day. At the same time, it was super fun. As my cousins accompanied us, we were talking, laughing, and it was super fun. It's a very small hill and we are halfway through and I could see half of the Theni. The view is very beautiful and I'm really excited to get on to the top to see the complete view. We have almost reached. And I could see the dome of the temple. Such a beautiful temple. Small but very beautiful. This is the view from the top. I could see a ground and a lot of people are doing jogging and walking. People from Theni are so energetic. People here, I could see they are giving much importance to their health. People who see them can really get motivated. This is the beautiful temple. It's a Shivan temple. Such a beautiful view from this temple. I could see safety grills over here. That's really a noticeable thing. After a short and good trekking, we are returning back. We spent around 2 hours of time here. It's around 8 o'clock in the morning and we are super hungry. We thought of having some coffee, but ended up with having some snacks along with coffee. We are back to home. I will continue this vlog when my mom prepares lunch. It's around 11 o'clock and my mom started preparing lunch. It's biryani and we are going to make it for around 20 people. Look at one of my cousin brother, Dinesh. He is making some funny stuff. We are having fun and cooking mutton biryani. I think my mom is cooking in this big vessel for the first time. I'm so excited about it. biryani is almost ready. The biryani turned out really well. My sister, who got recently married, she is coming home for lunch, and we are going to give a non-veg feast for the newly married couple. You could see my first daughter in red dress having her lunch. Here we have mutton biryani, onion raita, quail roast and chicken 65 along with the chicken gravy. The biryani is almost over, it was so tasty. After having nice lunch, my uncle, he prepared a bida for me, and this is one of my most favorite one. Along with a bitter leaf, he added some gulkand also. It was so tasty and delicious. My super naughty little one is really having fun with all of my relatives. It's around evening 4 o'clock and we thought of having an outing. We are heading towards Manjalar Dam. It's located around 35 km from Theni. We are heading towards this wonderful place. We are in the dam. This dam is constructed mainly for irrigation purpose. From Kodaikanal you can view this dam. There is a government run fishery. It was said that there are rare species of fishes are available. We parked the car and we spent around 2 hours here. Such a beautiful and calm place.
Hello friends, we are in Manjalar Dam. This is the dam.
We spent time, had fun watching the reservoirs. I will take you a 360 degree view of this place. You will see the beauty of this place. Guys, if you get a chance to visit Theni, don't forget to visit this dam. There are a lot of beautiful places near us, but we always fail to explore those. Though it is very close to my native, I am visiting this dam for the first time. I really regret why I didn't explore this wonderful place till now. Kids had a lot of fun here. They were running here and there. Had a wonderful time. This is one of the best places to do a photo shoot. We could see fishing is happening here. They are setting up the net in the evening itself when the sun is going down, and haul good number of fishes in the morning. After spending good time here, we are returning back. We stopped to have tea while returning back. And that's it about this vlog, guys. I'll come up with another wonderful video. Until that, it's Jan signing off. Take care. Bye-bye.